Hi there, I'm Carter. I've spent nearly 20 years in the IT space, and today I'd like to give you an overview of Rippling's natively built mobile device management solution. I'll cover MDM functionality like monitoring devices, enforcing security policies, automating device configurations, and more, and how it can all be done remotely. Let's take a look. Let's start with the fun stuff. If I jump into device management here, I'm able to see a ton of useful info all in one place. All of these overview reports are interactive, and I can quickly jump into devices or user profiles as needed. Continuing down into the Devices tab, you'll see all of your assigned and unassigned devices, as well as archived devices here. From here, you can dive straight into your devices or view or manage them. So if one of your users lost their computer, it's easy for you to issue commands that can immediately lock or wipe the computers as needed. From this view, you can also see all the specs and information about these devices. It's important here to call out that all of this data from this view is reportable, and additional features like resetting user passwords, promoting folks to an admin for specified amounts of time, viewing BitLocker and FileVault encryption recovery keys, and even running Bash or PowerShell scripts directly on these machines is possible from this device view. Speaking of reports though, other MDMs might have a few pre-canned reports, but they're completely missing user data, and you can't dig deeper into like non-device data to diagnose issues or understand kind of like the broader security status of your entire workforce. This is where Rippling makes it incredibly easy and puts everything you need right at your fingertips. Back to viewing unassigned devices, what you see here is where you can keep track of all your devices not currently deployed and reassign them or archive them or report on them as necessary. Let's talk about some really unique features that Rippling's employee graph allows you to take advantage of. If you want to deploy software to devices in Rippling, it couldn't be more straightforward. First, I choose which software I want to deploy, either from Rippling's own catalog, which we even keep up to date for you, or by uploading your own PKG or MSI or EXE files directly. Then you define which applications you're deploying to different users. You can combine any user and device attributes to target software package distributions, configuration profile deployments, password policies, and more. This completely eliminates the guesswork of wondering who actually is in a specific department or team, or having to go to HR or HR tools to get that up-to-date information every time you need to accurately send this stuff out. Rippling lets all of your directory and employee information combined with your device data and information work for you and your MDM configurations. The same supergroups principles apply in some of our more advanced features as well. So for shops that need more customization, we support configuration profiles here for both macOS and Windows, where you can deploy config profiles leveraging Apple and Microsoft's own MDM management features, either by leveraging pre-built templates or uploading or building your own right inside of Rippling. If you've got scripting needs, we've also got you covered. We support Bash and PowerShell scripting for automations on both platforms, and you can execute scripts in a one-time or recurring on a scheduled basis. And all of that can be scoped using supergroups as well. There are more advanced features than we can cover in this video, so please be sure to check out some of the linked resources if this depth of the product interests you. Before we back out of devices overview, I do want to call out the Rippling store here. This allows you to order new devices and ship them directly to users' doorsteps or your office locations. You can save and name builds of computers and limit what items are able to be ordered, empowering your hiring managers to order machines directly as part of an onboarding flow. Shifting gears a bit to security needs. Let's say you don't just want a compliance report. Maybe you want to actively get notified if a device falls out of compliance. We can do that too by leveraging Rippling's custom workflows. Workflow Studio has hundreds of pre-built templates, or you can build from scratch. Here, we set a trigger using a mix of user and device attributes. Again, other systems would be missing this level of richness and breadth of data, which limits how much you can truly automate. You have your choice of actions here, from notifications across different channels, to creating Rippling tasks, or even triggering a webhook with a JSON payload. IT admins are often wearing more than a couple hats at the same time. So to simplify IT administration in your Rippling systems, we've built the IT Management Console, and that brings in all of your most relevant IT information summarized in one place, along with actionable items that can be leveraged with approval policies. Rippling's approval policies are built into IT products as well, so you can make sure proper stakeholders approve actions like device ordering, device wipes, access changes, and more. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to learn more about Rippling IT, including our IAM solution, inventory management, and endpoint security with Sentinel One, visit rippling.com/IT.